suggestions from the month of January. So let's start the video. First, let's talk about obituaries. Famous caricaturist. Caricaturist is other word for cartoonist. And he had a long career. Thomas Anthony. He was from Kerala. He has passed away. Former parliamentarian. Parliamentarian we call to a member of parliament, either from Lok Sabha or Rajya Sabha. He was from Odisha. Gopinath Gajapati Narayan Dev. He has passed away. Renowned Kannada language scholar and researcher M. Chidananda Murthy passed away. Veteran broadcaster, poet and academician Obaid Siddiqui has also died. Famous poet. Broadcaster, he used to work with NDTV. Canadian drummer and lyricist of rock band Rush, Neil Peart, also passed away. Neil Peart. One of the most important, the longest serving ruler of Oman, Sultan Qaboos bin Zayed, passed away. This is very, very important. Sultan Qaboos bin Zayed. And famous Dhadi singer from Punjab, Eidu Sharif, also passed away. Veteran artist Akbar Padmasi passed away. Akbar Padmasi, artist, painter. Former West Germany goalkeeper Hans Tilkowski passed away. He represented West Germany, which lost to England in the World Cup Final of 1966, Hans Tilkowski. And former Western Army commander, Lieutenant General Prem Nath Hoon, he also passed away. The Reserve Bank of India has given the in-principle approval to which cooperative bank for transition into a small finance bank? This cooperative bank is an urban cooperative bank called Shivalik Mercantile Bank. Remember, if you want to convert a normal bank to small finance bank, you need 200 crore rupees. That is, if you want to open a small finance bank, you need 200 crore. But if you want to convert an urban cooperative bank to a small finance bank, you need 100 crore. And Shivalik Mercantile Bank is from Uttar Pradesh. The first edition of Khelo India University Games will be held in which city? Khelo India University Games will take place in Bhubaneswar at KIIT University. KIIT, KIIT University, the Kalinga Institute in Bhubaneswar. Don't confuse Khelo India University Games with Khelo India Youth Games. Khelo India Youth Games, third edition, will take place in Guwahati in Assam. And this is the first ever Khelo India University Games. Which among the following will observe 2020 as the year of mobility? So remember, Central Industrial Security Force, CISF, will observe 2020 as the year of mobility. And CISF, they launched Securitypedia also. Securitypedia. Indian Space Research Organization will set up Human Space Flight Center in which state? Human Space Flight Center was supposed to be set up at Bengaluru, but not anymore. Now it will be set up at a place called Chellakere, which is in Chitradurga district of Karnataka. So the answer is Karnataka. Naseem al-Bahar is a naval exercise between India and which country? Don't confuse Naseem al-Bahar with Zahir al-Bahar. Zahir al-Bahar is with Qatar and Naseem al-Bahar is with Oman. So the answer is Oman. India does two more exercises with Oman. One is called Eastern Bridge and another one is called Al-Nagaha. Al-Nagaha. Oman's capital is Muscat. Which state will organize the Zokutpui festival in at least 10 states across India? It's a famous festival from Mizoram. So Mizoram government will organize this festival and even in some foreign countries also like US, Myanmar, Bangladesh. The answer is Mizoram. According to a report by Indian Council of Medical Research on sugar intake of India, in which city the sugar intake was the highest? In India, it was the highest in Mumbai. According to National Institute of Nutrition and ICMR report, they prepared this report jointly. Okay. And also remember that the overall intake of sugar by women was more than men. And National Institute of Nutrition is located in Hyderabad. This is also worth remembering. Recently, ICMR, they gave Lifetime Achievement Award to Biocon Chairman Kiran Majumdar Shaw. The National Payment Corporation of India has launched blockchain-enabled which platform to make payments fast and secure? So the platform that has been launched is called Vajra. Vajra. And this will work on a technology called Distributed Ledger Technology. Distributed Ledger Technology, which is a blockchain technology. Zoran Milanovic has won the presidential elections of which country? So remember, Zoran Milanovic has won the presidential elections of Croatia. Croatia's capital is Zagreb and there is a player of Croatia, football player called Luka Modric. This also you need to remember. Luka Modric. Which has become the first state in India to shortlist the migrants for citizenship? The first state in India to reject CAA is Kerala and the first state to accept CAA, that is to shortlist the migrants for citizenship, is UP. So the answer is Uttar Pradesh. Now remember, Kerala has even gone to Supreme Court challenging Citizenship Amendment Act. IRDAI, Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India, has mandated all the general and health insurance companies to offer a standard health insurance called what? It will be called Arogya Sanjeevani. It is applicable to the age group between 18 to 65. That is, if you are between the age of 18 and 65, you can avail or you can register for Arogya Sanjeevani. The minimum sum assured is 1 lakh, maximum is 5 lakh. Who is the author of this book, The Cuckoo's Nest? This book was in news recently. And this book is in fact the first English language novel of the famous Malayali writer Sethu Madhavan. So remember, A. Sethu Madhavan has written, he's a Malayali writer, but this time he has written his first novel in English called The Cuckoo's Nest. The Uttar Pradesh government will build Shahid Ashfaqullah Khan Zoological Garden in which city? A zoological garden is a zoo and it is an ex situ method of conservation of animals. So it will be set up in Gorakhpur. And in Gorakhpur recently, a 2G ethanol plant was set up by the government of Uttar Pradesh. This zoo is named after the famous freedom fighter Shahid Ashfaqullah Khan. Which has become the first city in India to be honored with Global Active City Standard? Remember, Bokaro. Bokaro in Jharkhand is India's first global active city. And it is second in Asia to become global active city. Which is the first city in Asia? It is called Karasiyaka. Karasiyaka is in Turkey. It was the first global active city of Asia, and now Bokaro is second. Who among the following has unveiled the Earthshot Prize to tackle climate crisis? Earthshot Prize will be given to that person who solves the problem of future, that is environmental issues. And this prize has been started by Prince William. Prince William, he is the Duke of Cambridge. Duke is the king. Like a king, it's a position basically, not necessarily a king, but it's a position equivalent to a king. So he is the Duke of Cambridge. Baksa Bird Festival was organized where? Recently, two bird festivals were organized. One is the Flamingo Bird Festival in the Pulikat Lake of Andhra Pradesh. Andhra has another important lake called Koleru. Baksa is a famous national park in West Bengal. So the answer is West Bengal. It is located in Alipurduar district. Alipurduar. Indian Navy has launched an expedition, Maha Navy Connect 2020, in which state? Maha Navy Connect 2020 was organized in Maharashtra, Mumbai, at the Naval Dockyard. So the answer is Maharashtra. Which state is conducting their first ever snow leopard survey? Although snow leopard is the state animal of Himachal Pradesh, but snow leopard survey is being conducted by Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand has World Heritage Sites, two of them. One is Nanda Devi and one is Valley of Flowers. And it has two tiger reserves, Jim Corbett and Rajaji Tiger Reserve. Which IIT in India has developed a technology to produce hydrogen fuel from water? This IIT is IIT Mandi. IIT Mandi is in Himachal Pradesh, HP. Now let me tell you the Golden Globe Awards. These are quite important. The best film drama is 1917. So the best film are of two types in this. One is drama and one is musical or comedy. So drama is, the movie name is 1917. The best actress is Renee Zellweger for the movie Judy. Best actor, of course, is Joaquin Phoenix for Joker. He played Joker in the movie Joker. And Joaquin Phoenix was declared as PETA Person of the Year. Then the best film musical is Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. This category is called as musical or comedy. Okay, so it can be from either musical or comedy. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. The best director is Sam Mendes for the movie 1917. And Tom Hanks was given the Lifetime Achievement Award. So for men's, it is called Cecil B. DeMille Award. And for women's, Lifetime Achievement Award was given to Ellen DeGeneres. And this award is called Carol Burnett Award. It is given to females. As per the new notification by the Bureau of Energy Efficiency, from 1st of January 2020, all the room air conditioners will have a default temperature setting of how many degrees Celsius. This is to make ACs energy efficient. The default setting will be 24 degrees Celsius. The urban cooperative banks may be placed under the supervisory action framework when its net non-performing asset exceeds what percent of its net advance. The net NPA ratio, if it exceeds 6%, the banks can be put under the supervisory framework. Remember, if the capital adequacy ratio is less than 9%, then also the banks can be placed in the supervisory action framework. Union Home Ministry, Home Minister Amit Shah has released a book called Karm Yodha Granth, which describes the life of which political leader? Karm Yodha Granth is the life of our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Sarabjit Kaur, she has been banned for 4 years by the National Anti-Doping Agency. She is associated with which sport? So she is associated with weightlifting. Weightlifting. And recently, there is Mirabai Chanu. She is also a weightlifter from Manipur. She won the Qatar tournament. You know, there was a tournament that was organized in Qatar, weightlifting tournament. She won the gold medal. Now, National Anti-Doping Agency, they made actor Sunil Shetty as their brand ambassador. Which state will soon set up Vikram Sarabhai Children Innovation Center? It will be set up, no, not in Kerala, but in Gujarat. Okay, Vikram Sarabhai Space Center is in Thiruvananthapuram in Kerala, but Vikram Sarabhai Children Innovation Center will be set up soon in Gujarat. In Gujarat, and they will set it up in association with UNICEF. UNICEF. It will be set up, it was announced by the Chief Minister that it will be set up in Gandhinagar, the capital. Which of the following organizations has proposed to set up Farmers Innovation Fund? As the name says, it will take up agriculture innovation, and it has been announced by Indian Council of Agriculture Research, ICAR. Now, can you write down in comments who is the Director General of ICAR? Okay, I'll tell you it's tough because Trilochan Mohapatra. Trilochan Mohapatra, he is the Director General or the Chief of ICAR. State Bank of India has lowered its GDP growth forecast for financial year 20 to 1%. According to State Bank of India, we will grow at 4.6%. Earlier, they were saying we will grow at 5%, but now they are saying we will grow at 4.6%. Also, National Statistical Office, NSO, they have said that Indian economy will grow at 5%. The Pulses Conclave, the fifth edition of the Pulses Conclave, will be held in which state? It will be organized in Lonavala in Maharashtra. So remember, it will be organized in Lonavala, and in India, Madhya Pradesh is the largest pulses producer. Which edition of Pravasi Bharatiya Divas was observed on 9th of January? It was the 16th Pravasi Bharatiya Divas. Remember, the first Pravasi Bharatiya Divas was celebrated on 9th of January 1915, and this marks the return of Mahatma Gandhi from South Africa to India, which shaped the Indian freedom movement, and this day is celebrated by the Ministry of External Affairs. World Bank has predicted India's GDP growth rate at what percent for the year 2020? Financial year 2020, World Bank has said we will grow at 5%. World Bank's president is David Malpass. Who has won the Britain-based Costa Children's Award for her first novel, Asha and the Spirit Bird? This book is written by Jasbinder Bilan. Jasbinder Bilan. What is the rank of India in the Henley Passport Index 2020? India is now ranked 84. Earlier, India was ranked 86, but now we are 84. The country that has the most powerful passport is Japan. If you have Japanese passport, you can travel to 191 countries visa-free. Minathi Mishra passed away. She was associated with which classical dance of India? Minathi Mishra was associated with Odissi. Odissi is a dance from Odisha. Kathak is a dance of North India. Kathakali is from Kerala. Kuchipudi is Andhra. Recently, Supreme Court of India has asked the central government to consider deployment of which force? Which centrally armed police force for providing security inside the court? So remember, Central Industrial Security Force may now take up another function, which is to provide security to courts. It is already providing security to the public sector enterprises and to the airport of India. Which city will host the international naval exercise called Milan in March 2020? Milan exercise will be hosted by Vishakhapatnam. And what is the theme of this exercise? The theme is Synergy Across the Seas. Madhapur Mela will be organized in which state in April 2020? Madhapur Mela will be organized in Gujarat. And this place, Madhapur, is in Porbandar district of Gujarat. So it takes place in Porbandar in Gujarat. Crime in India has increased by what percent in 2018 compared to 2017 as per the National Crime Record Bureau? So remember, crime has increased by 1.3% compared to the previous year. Which Indian city has topped the list of the world's fastest growing city released by EIU, Economist Intelligence Unit? It is Mallapuram, and Mallapuram is in Kerala. Don't confuse Mallapuram with Mamallapuram. Mamallapuram is in Tamil Nadu, and this is where PM Modi met Xi Jinping recently. Which state has signed a loan agreement worth 711 crore with German Development Bank, which is called KfW? This is for expanding the zero budget natural farming. So remember, KfW is headquartered in Frankfurt, and Frankfurt is also the headquarter of European Central Bank, headed by Christine Lagarde. So this loan will be given to Andhra Pradesh. Which bank has launched a white label app called MyApps? MyApps has been launched by HDFC Bank. Pedro Sanchez, he has become the Prime Minister of which country? He has become the Prime Minister of Spain. This is the first time after 1936 that Spain has a coalition government. And who is the King of Spain? King Felipe VI. He is the King of Spain. Which state will launch the Amma Vodi scheme, which means Mother's Lap? This scheme has been started by the government of Andhra Pradesh. And in this scheme, 15,000 rupees will be given to mothers or guardians of school-going children from the lower income groups. Which state will conduct a dedicated state-level Adalat? Adalat is a court. A dedicated court for the LGBT community. Because in a normal court, there may be discrimination against the LGBT community. It has been started recently by Kerala. Pinarayi Vijayan is the Chief Minister. Arif Muhammad Khan is the Governor. Who has written this book called Pax Sinica? Implications for the Indian Dawn. This book is about India's foreign policy vis-a-vis China. Pax Sinica is written by Samir Saran and Akhil Deo. Mupavarappu Venkaiah Naidu National Award for Excellence was given to which person? Mupavarappu Venkaiah Naidu National Excellence Award. It was given recently to Dr. M.S. Swaminathan, father of Green Revolution in India. Which state has recently adopted a new logo for its legislative assembly, which consists of foxtail orchid? You can see this beautiful orchid flower here. It is Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh has maximum orchid species in India, and Arunachal Pradesh has 35% of the graphite of India. Also, Arunachal Pradesh was in news because they have started an anti-riot police vehicle called Vajra. Don't confuse it with the NPCI platform Vajra. That is different. Then Holongi Airport is a new airport coming up very near to Itanagar, the capital. 24 kilowatt Dikshi hydroelectric project will come up on Futungto River. Sisari River Bridge and Rabang Bridge were both inaugurated recently in Arunachal Pradesh. The first Hindi newspaper, Arun Bhumi, was also inaugurated. And the first international buyer-seller conference on agriculture was also inaugurated in Arunachal Pradesh. A cluster of institution in which state's Ayurveda University was conferred the status of Institute of National Importance? So remember, Gujarat Ayurveda University was declared a university or institute of national importance. So the answer is Gujarat. And Gujarat police recently got the president's colors also. In Gujarat, in Surendranagar district, the KVIC is setting up a silk processing plant. Forest Advisory Committee has approved which scheme that will allow the forest department to outsource the responsibility of reforesting to the non-government agency? Now even the outsourcing of afforestation will be done, and this scheme is called Green Credit. Green Credit Scheme. The 23rd National Youth Festival will be held in which city? National Youth Festival is celebrated on National Youth Day, 12th of January, which is the birthday of Swami Vivekananda. So Lucknow will host the National Youth Festival. Lucknow will also organize the Defence Expo. Which country will purchase 500 buses from India for $15 million? And India gave a loan of $400 million to this country. We are talking about Sri Lanka. New president is Gotabaya Rajapakse. And Sri Lanka, which language is spoken in Sri Lanka? It is Sinhalese. Sinhalese language is spoken in Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka also is running a train made in India called Pulakhisi Express. Union Home Minister Amit Shah has inaugurated the Indian Cyber Crime Coordination Center in which city? This is for the normal people, the citizen, they can go and report cyber crimes here. It was launched in New Delhi. Can you write down in comments who was declared the COP of the year? COP of the year was declared recently. Which person is it? Write down in comments. Which bank has completed the acquisition of majority stake in Apollo Munich Health Insurance? Apollo Munich Health Insurance has been acquired recently by HDFC. And now they will rename it as HDFC Ergo Health Insurance. Vishwas, Netrang and Ashwast are the projects of which state? These are the projects of Gujarat. Let me tell you what are they. Vishwas is video integration and statewide advanced security. Netrang is regarding the command and control centers. And cyber crime prevention unit is Ashwast. Yashashwini scheme has been started by which state? It was launched by Smriti Rani. It has been started by Goa. Pramod Sawant is the chief minister. And Yashashwini scheme is about, you know, entrepreneurship in women. Kolkata port, what is the new name? The new name of Kolkata port is Shyama Prasad Mukherjee port. Even the Chenani Nashri tunnel is named after Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. But Rohtang tunnel has been named after Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Tsai Ing-wen has recently won the presidential elections of which country? Tsai Ing-wen is the new president of Taiwan. Taiwan's capital is Taipei. Dharmendra Pradhan has launched which mission to develop eastern India into integrated steel hub? So this mission is called Purvodaya. Purvodaya mission. And these are the steel plants of India: Bokaro in Jharkhand, Jamshedpur in Jharkhand, Durgapur in West Bengal, Rourkela in Odisha, Bhilai in Chhattisgarh, Visakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh, Vijayanagar and Bhadravati in Karnataka, and Salem in Tamil Nadu. Who has won the men's single title at the 2020 Malaysia Masters Badminton Tournament? Malaysia Masters Badminton Tournament has been won by Kento Momota. Kento Momota of Japan. Wings India, this is an international exhibition. Where will it be conducted? Wings India will be conducted at the Begumpet Airport in Hyderabad. Which among the following has acquired a digital credit startup called PaySense? PaySense has been acquired by PayU, which is owned by Naspers. India is planning to achieve a $250 billion maritime economy by which year? Our target is 2024. Name the Indian origin person who has been appointed as the judge of Chicago. She is based in Gorakhpur in UP. Her name is Samia Naseem. Which cricketer has won the Polly Omrigar Award? Polly Omrigar Award is given to the player of the year. It is Jasprit Bumrah among men. Okay, and Poonam Yadav among women. So Poonam Yadav and Jasprit Bumrah. If I talk about the Lifetime Achievement Award, that is named after C.K. Naidu Award was given to Krish Srikanth and Anjum Chopra among men and women respectively. And the Emerging Player of the Year, which is called the Best International Debut, it was given to Mayank Agarwal and Shefali Verma. So remember all the three. Which district has been awarded the Plastic Waste Management Award during Swachhta Hi Seva? Which district? We are talking about Dibrugarh in Assam. Who was conferred the prestigious ICSI Lifetime Achievement Award? ICSI Lifetime Achievement Award was given to Indu Jain. Indu Jain, and she is the chairman of Bennett and Coleman, which publishes Times of India newspaper. Which country will be the guest country at the Paris Book Fair 2020? The country that will be the guest country is India. And India was also the guest of honor at the Mexico International Book Festival and Abu Dhabi Book Festival. So that's it. But before I say goodbye, remember World Hindi Day is 10th of January. But National Hindi Day is 14th of September. And these are the most important days I've written here. You can revise. These are the most important days from the month of January. So thank you so much and take care. I'll see you very soon in part 3. God bless.